I have read your complaint. I know you've been sworn in. Counted up all the votes.
Man, thousands tonight. Excellent.
Good welcome back with the voting. Stryker here on K-Rock. Keep track of the next five songs. Hook you up with tickets for Pennywise and Mammoth. Give you a condo and lift tickets. The whole nine. Here comes number five.
KROQ FM, Pasadena, Los Angeles.
This is the world famous K-Rock.
Receivers. Welcome to the fascinating world of the Furious
Five.
Furious
Five.
Furious Five.
But nine now.
One, two, three, four, five.
Five.
Okay,
number five.
All right, that was good. That's good. That's Slipknot, Wait and Bleed. Large amount of you have been fans of theirs for a long time, I'm sure. But if you're just, you know, checking them out, they're good. They're weird. Probably I don't know. They're from, like, Iowa or something. Believe that? 311's from Omaha, though. Where men and sheep are nervous, and I pushed over the cow over the fence without using my arms or my legs. All right, you guys keeping track of these songs? You should. This band is from San Diego. It's P.O.D. in Southtown on K-Rock.
Number three.
There we go. See, Fresh Wine is now in the Furious 5-9. That was P.O.D. in Southtown. It's Stryker. It's K-Rock. K-Rock Q, number two, no doubt, ex-girlfriend.
Go two.
Number one, great stuff on K-Rock.
It's just one of those things, so come and get it.
K-Rock. Music news.
Hey, it's Tammy. Fred Durst envisions Limp Bizkit's video for Mission Impossible like this.
We're going to be out in the middle of the desert. It's going to cut to Tom Cruise in the car with his co-star. She's going to go, so where are we going? He's going to punch on the navigation system. The car's going to pull right in front. He's going to get out of the car and sit in a chair right in front of us. And I'm going to be like, so is the song going to be in the movie? And he's going to go, I don't know, let's check it out. And we're going to start performing the song, and he's really unaffected, and he's going to get more and more into it. By the end of the song, I'm going to have him dancing like Risky Business.
The Mission Impossible soundtrack with Limp Bizkit, Metallica, Rob Zombie, and Foo Fighters will be out in early May. Fatboy Slim will release On the Floor at the Big Beat Boutique March 28th. It's a 19-song remix album recorded in one night at the Big Beat Boutique Club in Brighton, England. Fatboy, a.k.a. Norman Cook, and his wife Zoe Ball are planning to start a family, so Zoe is taking a career break from her BBC radio and TV hosting duties. This summer's Ozfest will feature Godsmack, Static X, POD, Pantera, Ministry, and Kitty joining Ozzy Osbourne on the Hard Rock Highway. Cypress Hill gave England's NME.com, the online version of the mag, a Tamagotchi-style grow-your-own-weed game, and players must regularly feed and tend to the weed plant. Cypress Hill's new Skull and Bones album is out May 2nd. That's the K-Rock Music News. I'm Tammy. See ya.
The K-Rock Music News brought to you by Disneyland. Join in the Disneyland 45 Years of Magic celebration, where now local adults get in for a kid's price.
Jenny, I heard about a hot opportunity at Booyah Technology. Perfect for an IT hot dog like you.
Cool, Bill. How do I apply?
Call 800.
There's a better way, people. Computerjobs.com. Real jobs. Updated hourly. Customized to your individual profile. The control you need. The results you deserve. If you're serious about your IT career, you'll go there.
Computerjobs.com. Outlive your code. Upgrade your future.
Now this here's the story of a dead porcupine who found himself in school and how he used collegeplug.com and its many useful tools. He found study help and MP3s, got financial aid and knowledge. Well, there was so much to choose from. He even learned about bondage. Now, there's a lesson in this song, and if you listen close, you heard it. If a dead porcupine can do all this at collegeclub.com, then you can too. Gosh darn it. Thank you. Thanks a lot. Thank you to collegeclub.com for having me here tonight. Y'all log on to collegeclub.com. It's all you. It's all you.
Log on to collegeclub.com for the inside scoop on spring break. Hot photos, live webcams, and crazy stories. Collegeclub.com. It's all you.
I want something different. I don't just want to be someone with their finger on the pulse of music. I want to be someone with their hands around music's throat. I want to know every breath, every sniffle that music makes. Just once, I want to discover the new music. Have an album for me and me alone to wear out. I want my music to be a fresh friend I bring along with me on trips, not some nagging beast that says the same things over and over again, as if I didn't hear you the first 10,000 times. Hello, I hear you. You can stop now. No, really, you can stop now. Enough already! Thank you. Thank you very much for taking any life that record may have had for me by just throwing it on the sidewalk to fester in the sun. When you're ready to stop this nonsense, I've got something for you. Riffage.com. That's right. R-I-F-F-A-G-E. Music found, chosen, swapped, rated, elevated, dumped, or approved by you. Just log on and pick up a free 150-song CD. Because if you want something different, it's not going to come looking for you.
This is Thomas Dolby Robertson, MTV star turned Silicon Valley entrepreneur. For over half a decade, I've pursued a dream to transform the web from a silent movie into a talking picture with a living, breathing soundtrack. And to make it a reality, I went to one very strategic partner, IXL. The result of our efforts? Beatnik.com. With the help of IXL, Beatnik's vision and passion for music and technology now allows creative producers to bring digital media to the web with true, high-quality, interactive sound. IXL is more than 2,000 of the planet's most innovative business strategists, creative minds, and engineering talents. So if you're looking to revolutionize your career and create brilliant solutions for Fortune 1000 companies and cool clients like Beatnik, visit IXL.com and blind the world with science!
Three continents, five countries, 20 cities. IXL. Don't push the envelope. Shred it.
Hello, we're back with Life's Too Short. Talk radio for today's busy lifestyles. And Ned from Newark, you say you're building a web page to post your photos online. Ned, what's your timetable?
Well, a couple more months.
Months? Well, okay, let's go to Marge from Montclair. Marge?
Hey, Ned, there's a faster way to share photos online.
Marge, what's your point?
PhotoPoint.
PhotoPoint?
PhotoPoint.com, to be exact.
And exactly what is that, Marge?
The fast, simple, free place to share photos online. Sharing your photos at PhotoPoint.com is as easy as email. You arrange them in albums and send email announcements to family and friends who just click on your email to go right to your photos.
You can do all that at PhotoPoint.com?
And all for free.
PhotoPoint.com, gee, sounds like a real time saver.
I'm telling you, you can create a whole album in 5 or 10 minutes. We have albums of our wedding, our kids, our schnauzer, our trip.
Hey, thanks, Marge, but I'm afraid we're out of time. And time's running out on the Million Dollar Moment Photo Contest at PhotoPoint.com. Right now, you can win great prizes just by joining PhotoPoint.com. Then enter your best shot for a chance to become a millionaire. But hurry, contest ends April 2nd. For complete rules and details, visit PhotoPoint.com. Online photo sharing that's fast, simple, and free. That's PhotoPoint.com. Bye-bye, everybody.
Hello, music lovers. If you've been downloading MP3s and think that they don't sound anything like the digital wonders they're supposed to be, eMusic.com has come up with a free way to make you and those very smart ears of yours a lot more satisfied. Just downloading as little as 99 cents worth of MP3s from eMusic sets you up with a pair of Jensen digital quality headphones or an equally sweet-sounding set of powered Logitech speakers that come complete with a subwoofer. How good will they make your music sound? Allow me to demonstrate. If your music sounds like this now, and you want it to sound like this, then go get your free headphones by downloading just 99 cents worth of eMusic. That's any single from a choice of 75,000 tracks. To get your free speakers, which, by the way, are worth 99 bucks, just download $25 worth of eMusic. Even shipping is included. Only from eMusic.com. The way to download. Offer good for a limited time only.
Striker. K-Rock.
That was pretty good. That was really good. That was Incubus, Pardon Me, acoustic on K-Rock.
K-R-O-Q.
K-Rock.
Smashing Pumpkins. K-Rock music. 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 Music.
Music. I hope you're having an excellent protein burger. Eat it all up.
It's 106.7 K-Rock, KROQ, a Smashing Pumpkins, Stand Inside Your Love. It's me, Stryker. Do you guys know the Furious 5 and 9? Got you, three friends. I got a condo for you, tickets to go see Pennywise, and lift tickets. All Mammoth Mountain, all this weekend. If you know the Furious 5 and 9, caller 20 now.
Well, it's worth hearing.
New Rock Alternative.
K-Rock.